I wanted us to start at almost the simplest place we could start with, which is the notion of a value. So what is a value? A value is a piece of data, such as a number or a string, or pretty much any entity which can be accepted by JavaScript, which can be manipulated by a program. So we are talking about a very simple concept here. And what we very commonly use for it in this course, in terms of a metaphor, is a ball. You can imagine, a ball is like an indivisible object. And in this case, a ball can be almost anything. It can be a number, such as a number 7. It can be a string, such as hello world. It can be a boolean, something like true or false. Don't worry about what those things mean specifically. We will be discussing them at length later on in the course. It can be something called undefined, or it even can be an object like a function. For example, if we have the number 40, which is a numeric literal, 40 can be a value, but we can also have a decimal number. We can have a string, for example, John is a valid value. We can have something like true or false. Both of these are valid. Or we can even have something like null, which is the null literal, which is used when we want to represent when there is no value for that specific variable that we are interested in. So even null, even nothing, is a specific and acceptable value for JavaScript. The next thing that we have to be aware of is that values can be used in a couple of different ways. We can either use them immediately, for example, as part of a calculation that we are making, or we can store them for later use in another place in the program where we would retrieve them back. So if we think of a temporary value, we can just think of a ball, which is about to be used. Or if we think about a value being stored in memory, we can think about moving that ball into a shelf and then using it later on when we would actually need it. So the value is stored in computer memory. So in this case, we have the ball, which is the value, and then the shelf itself represents an address in memory, a place which we would name so that we can get the needed value as it is required.